priest who became an outlaw. An Agenau priest speaks during Louis XIV's destruction of the Palatinate. So many swordsmen hurtling downhill, so many innocents doomed. Who would cry like Jesu, no, and who keeps sane if mute? With bright breaking waves he roamed, adrift in the heightening dawn, yet rallied barefoot throngs bowed down by a tyrant the world is God. Rare ladies and grand gentlemen of Carnival Le Monde, if the crystal gazer glimpsed your fall, would you pray or level the show? Down on your knees to seek a word, to be blessed by that sterling blade. Did your ruffled shoulders bear a chill as you groped for the Sun King's ray? The Mass is almost over, seigneurs. Just one scourging more. My robes, I confess, had followed your train, each prince on a pale horse. Though the dead once lived with your dagger looks and saber flourishing ways, now even cannon shan't drive off their taunts nor halt their hounds' mad chase. Jesu witnessed you crowning hills with lances and campfire tents. He minds the blood on well-scrubbed hands and towers uprising yet. Ye, Richard and Constantine, rack Christ with battle cries. Houseless orphans wrestle boots from bodies piled high.